welcome.
Thank you.
This is my room. You can just take my table. Sure, go ahead.
Okay.
I'll take mine off real quick. Yeah. So you like the food, huh?
Yeah, the Thai food is really good. Thanks for taking that.
Oh, yeah.
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 Yeah, I like Thai food.
You can just put them over there.
Okay, yeah.
Is Thai some of your favorite food?
Yeah, I think I like Thai food. Yeah. How about you?
I would say it's probably top three.
Nice. Yeah. What else is in the top three?
I like Mexican food.
Tacos.
Yeah. Tacos are great. Yes, tacos are great.
Yeah, Mexican food.
What else? What's my favorite? I think Mexican food is maybe my favorite, yeah. I would say.
You still need another one for the top three.
I don't know. I have to eat more, I guess.
Yeah. I think mine would be pizza.
Oh, pizza is very good. Yeah.
Yeah.
Pizza is great.
Yeah.
So you're a pizza girl? Yeah.
I'm a pizza girl.
Yeah, pizza
That's
girl.
What they call me.
Nice.
It's like my street.
I love pizza too.
Pizza boy.
Pizza. Yeah, I'm a pizza boy if you're a pizza girl.
I'm a pizza girl if you're a pizza boy.
Yeah.
Yeah.
But I'm glad we're hanging out.
Yeah, thanks for letting me come over.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I like coming over to guys' houses.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Great. Yeah.
I'm sorry.
No, don't be sorry. It's okay. Yeah. I understand. I like going to, to people's houses.
Yeah.
And, hanging out. When I was a kid, having sleepovers.
Yeah.
I can't remember the last sleepover, but when I was younger.
Yeah, you had friends.
Yeah, there was one time maybe that I had a sleepover.
Yeah.
But yeah, it's cozy, huh?
It's cozy, yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Yeah. There's not really anywhere to sit.
Yeah, I was wondering about that. Do you usually sit on the floor? Are you a stander?
I have a chair, but sometimes I like to stand in the in the center of the room.
Yeah.
Just gotta take it in, I suppose.
Yeah, I mean, it's a lot to take in.
Yeah.
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 I'm just taking it.
Yeah.
If you will.
That's great. I appreciate you taking in the room.
Yeah. I'm taking it in.
No, you're still taking it in? Yeah. Okay.
Yeah, no, I'm done now.
Okay. Well, we can roll out the bed and we can sit there because that's all I really have. And then I can get you water.
Yeah, I love a bed. Okay. I love a water.
Water, okay.
Both.
Okay, we'll do the bed and then I will get you hydrated.
Okay, sounds good.
And I will also hydrate myself. We can hydrate together.
Yeah.
Okay.
Drink water.
Drink water.
Yeah,
yes.
Hydrate. Yeah. Okay. It means the same thing. Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah.
All right. Okay, let's roll it out.
Let's roll it out.
Okay. water.
Thanks.
I only have one cup, so...
Is it okay if I...
Yeah, go ahead.
Oh, well, absolutely. Like, we'll share it.
Okay.
Yeah. Yeah, it's good. Yeah,
it's good? Yeah. Great. I'm gonna have some.
Yeah, go for it. Tap water?
Filtered.
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 Yeah.
Gotta have filtered, right?
Yeah.
Would you like some more?
Are we, yeah, we're just gonna, like,
pass it back. Oh, I'll take, okay.
Yeah, I mean,
yeah. Oh, sure. Oh, okay. Mm. That's good, huh?
Yeah.
Oh, that's good.
Yeah, it's better every time.
Right?
Yeah.
Filtered is the best. Mmm. Mmm.
Alright, I think I'm not thirsty anymore. Yeah, okay. you can like have the rest of it.
We can
put it away for later.
I don't want to drink it all.
Yeah, I mean, you can like, we can put it away for later. We don't have to finish it.
I mean, you could get parched later.
Yeah.
I'll just save it.
Yeah.
For later.
Yeah, like.
For you.
It changes sometimes. Like, I might not be thirsty now, but.
Okay.
In a few minutes.
I'll put it right over here.
Yeah, like.
If you want more, just let me know, please.
Yeah, yeah, I won't be afraid to let you know.
Yeah, please. Yeah, just let me know.
Yeah. Yeah.
My bed's pretty comfortable, huh?
Yeah. Do you want to tell me more about it? It was all rolled up earlier. You had to like roll it out.
Yeah, we had
to
unroll.
Yeah.
Well, it's like a futon. It's a futon. It's a Japanese futon.
Really?
Yeah.
Where'd you get it?
I got it from just a Walmart, you know, where, I don't know. I don't even remember.
Yeah, classic Japanese futon from Walmart.
Yeah, you know, you just get it from wherever you can get one of these. You know, you just buy it from the store. But it's comfortable.
It's been serving you well.
Yes.
Yeah.
I love it.
Yeah, yeah. I love when people, like, don't have a bed frame. I think it's kind of
oh,
like,
yeah?
I think it's...
You don't like bed frames?
Yeah. Mm. Like, it's better on the floor, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. So you like pizza, but you don't like bed frames.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. That is interesting.
Okay, I'm remembering
these
things.
Yeah. Yeah, I have a lot of kind of, like, unique characteristics about myself.
Mm.
Yeah. I like pizza, don't like bed frames. How about you?
Well, I just wanted to say, I you seem like a unique person, and
yeah.
I'm really happy to have met you and be here with you. Me, I don't know if I'm very unique, but I keep to myself, and I just, you know, I kind of just, I enjoy meeting new people like you, and I'm having a good time.
Oh, I'm having a good time too.
Great.
Yeah.
I'm glad to hear that.
Yeah. Yeah, you're so mysterious though.
Oh,
I mean, I told you so
I don't
much
want.
About
my... Oh, I don't feel mysterious.
Yeah.
I can tell you what I do for work. I work down at the go-karts in Coney Island. You know the go-karts.
The go-karts.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, I keep them in the lanes.
You keep the go-karts in the lanes. That's your job?
Yeah.
Yeah. How long have you been at that?
Oh, years now. Yeah.
Do you like it?
I love it.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's simple work. It's fun. Yeah. I have to keep my eyes on a lot of different carts.
That's cool.
Make sure nothing happens bad, no crashes.
Yeah. Has there ever been a crash?
Oh, there's been some spin-outs. Yeah, and I have to go over and unspin them.
You unspin the go-kart.
Yes.
Okay.
Yeah.
I've never been go-karting, so I'm kind of like,
oh,
I don't really
been?
Know what to picture.
Okay.
I'm just
spinning. Yeah,
yeah,
it's just, you know, sometimes the wheels just, you know.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's crazy. Yeah. Mm-hmm. So you do go-karts for work.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
What else do you do for fun?
I like to just kind of walk just walk around and take in the scenery, you know?
Yeah.
I try trying to fill my life with more hobbies and things. But right now I'm kind of just focused on, you know, meeting someone like you, you know, just a cool person to spend time with.
Yeah,
you
know? Yeah.
And I'm glad that we're here doing that.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I love spending time with other people.
Right,
yeah.
Right.
Yeah. I get lonely when...
Oh, you get lonely?
Like, no, yeah. Right. I mean, don't we all?
I get lonely, too.
Yeah, yeah. Yes. I feel like it's kind of maybe like... Yeah, probably like the a common thing.
Common thing.
Maybe like humans get lonely when they're, yes. I don't know.
You're right.
Yeah.
You're right.
So,
mm-hmm.
So that's why I go on dates or whatever they say, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I guess the same.
Same.
Yeah.
Yeah, I feel the same.
Or like, I go get Thai food.
Yes.
Or like tacos.
Mm.
Pizza.
Yes.
Like the top three.
Mexican is, yeah, I think I would say that's my favorite.
Yeah.
Mm.
Yeah, we were talking about that
earlier. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Mm. Well, I'm glad that I have the filter to, you know, filter the water.
Oh, yeah.
You know?
Yeah.
I'm glad that made you happy.
Yeah.
It makes me happy. Every day I drink the filtered water.
Yeah. It's you know what they say? It's like little things.
Right.
Yeah, like it's the little water. Things in life. It's like the little, yes. The little things. Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
So right here, we have all of my clothes. I keep them hung up here. I try and keep them all organized. I hope it's appealing aesthetically.
Yeah, no, I love seeing other people's clothes. I feel like it tells me a lot about them.
Oh, yeah, it does speak to who the person is. I do, too. I really, I've noticed the clothes that you wear, and I really like them.
Thank you. Mm-hmm. Yeah. I guess back to your clothes.
Yeah.
Yeah, do you want to tell me more about them, or, like, which one's your favorite, or...
Yeah. Oh, favorite. You know... When it gets really cold out, I like to be really warm. I don't like any kind of cold getting in. I just try and keep warm. So this is the warmest thing I have. You can actually feel it's pretty warm.
Ooh, it does feel warm.
Yes.
Yeah. Can I try it on?
You know, just go ahead.
See
here,
how warm it is.
Seriously,
yeah.
Try it.
Oh yeah.
I want to see you wear this.
Yeah, I want to wear your favorite coat.
Yes. Oh my.
Look good?
It looks really good on you.
Really? Wow. Yeah. Yeah, maybe I should keep it.
Yeah. No, yes.
Keep it. Absolutely. I'll take it. Yeah.
I can't wear it like you do.
Yeah,
you...
I'll take your coat.
Yes. Yeah,
I'll keep it.
You look so good in it.
Yeah,
seriously.
I'll wear it everywhere.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah.
Well, I'm glad we're getting sufficiently warmed.
Yeah. I definitely feel sufficiently warmed.
Yes.
Right now, sitting here.
Mm.
By the heater.
Mm.
With you.
It's a pretty nice here too, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. It looks cool.
Good color.
Mm-hmm. I kind of just feel it's kind of funny because the warmth of the heater is just, it's like having a person here with me is really nice. And it's like I said, it's like a campfire or something. It's just, I feel like really good having this warmth between us, I suppose, is what I'm trying to say. Is it's kind of just a nice feeling of being warm together.
Yeah.
You know?
Yeah, it is a nice feeling, mm-hmm. being warm together,
yeah.
by the heater.
Yeah.
With another person.
Yeah. Have you had that a lot? That feeling of...
Yeah, I mean... Of being warm with other people.
Yeah, just that feeling, I suppose, of just being warm together in a place.
Yeah, I guess I like...
It's cozy.
Yeah, I like search for it. I sometimes find it. Hmm. I think that's kind of what we all look for, right?
Right.
I don't know.
Look for the little things, right?
Yeah, the little things. The warm heater.
Yeah.
With someone else.
Right, right.
Yeah. The little things.
Can I show you something?
Yeah.
I think you might really like it.
Yeah, I'd love to.
Yeah, I've been thinking about it all night and,
yeah, show me.
Okay. These are my tiny plastic sharks. I really like them. And I think they're really cool. And, all night I've just wanted to show them to you and see what you thought of them. What do you think?
I mean, they're fine. I'm not really into tiny plastic sharks.
Well, they're cool though, right? They got the fins, you can play with them.
They're okay. Like, why are you so into them?
Oh, just careful with them. No, I just thought maybe, I mean, you could stand them up, you could put them on a shelf. I find them really cool, and,
you really hyped it up. You're like, I gotta show you something really cool, and then, I mean, they're okay. They're plastic, tiny sharks. Tiny plastic sharks.
Yeah.
Like, they're fine. I was expecting something else, but...
Oh, no, that's okay.
Like, don't feel bad about it.
Yeah. they're really special to me, and, I just thought that it would be really cool to show you and see what you thought, and,
Yeah. Sorry, I hope I didn't mean to be, like, a dick about it.
No.
It's okay,
Yeah.
Hey, do you want to, like, do you come under the covers if you want?
I'm okay, thank you.
You sure?
Yeah, thank you.
You sure? You think?
I'm okay right now, thanks. Maybe later. You're still gonna take the jacket, right?
No. Do you want me to take it?
You don't have to.
Okay. Well, I don't need it right now because I'm under the covers, so I'm not cold anymore. You sure you don't? You can. Do you want? Okay.
You look comfy.
Yeah. I mean, you're just kind of, like, sitting.
I'm okay. I'm really, I'm okay. Thank you. I'm all right.
Okay.
I really I appreciate the offer. Thank you. You do look comfy.
It would be comfier if you were here. Are you, like, mad at me?
No, I wouldn't say I'm mad at you. No.
Do you want to talk about it?
It's okay, it's fine. It's okay. What is there to talk about, really? I mean, at the end of the day, you know.
Okay, here is your filtered water.
Oh,
I know
you,
how thirsty you are. There you go. Oh.
What the fuck?
Oh,
Why'd you put the tiny plastic shark,
let me see.
In my water?
I don't know how.
Like,
you
it's
got
honestly
in
like
there.
Kind of gross. Like,
no,
we were touching them and they're like on the floor and like, I don't know.
No, I don't know how.
I don't want it in my water.
No, no, I don't know how he got in there.
I'm sorry. I don't know how he got in there. You put him in there.
I didn't. I promise. I do not know how he got in
there.
Okay,
well,
I'm sorry.
I didn't put him in there.
He's all wet. I'm sorry.
Yeah, he's wet because you put him in there.
He was here on the bed. That's
yeah,
the last
here.
Place that I remember.
He was here on the bed.
How does it
and
taste?
And then you
how
put him. I don't know. I'm not drinking it. He was on the bed, and you put him in the water.
I don't think... No, 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 no. I have no idea.
Then how did he get in there if you didn't put him in there?
I must have been pouring the water, and somehow he might have fallen into the glass. I don't know, but
yeah.
I did not intentionally put him in there, but...
He must have fallen into the glass, and I didn't notice. I don't believe you.
It's still...
I don't want it.
It's still great. It's filtered. Just,
like
remember how... When we were drinking it, it's great.
I know, I don't... Kind of, like, off-putting to me now.
Because of the shark was in there?
I mean, the shark and then you lying about it.
No, I am not lying. I mean, I don't know. I'm sorry. I don't know how he got in there. I do not mean to offend you, but I really think you should try the water. It's still very good.
Like, you can just say you put him in there and you can move on.
I think you should just try the water.
Hey, yeah, sorry, I feel like I have to be serious for a second. I know I'm, like, silly all the time, but the weirdest thing that just happened, I was, like, in the bathroom, right? I was peeing, and, like, I found this tiny plastic shark literally up my vagina. Like,
oh.
Like I literally have no idea how it got there, and...
Huh.
Like, did you put it there? Like,
no, I don't.
I mean, like, we didn't have sex or anything, or like, I wasn't, like, we didn't do anything. I don't know how it would have, taken, have it gotten there, but
that is strange. Wow.
Like,
huh?
Yeah, I mean, if you did, do
I don't
it,
know. I don't know.
Like, like how? is kind of what I'm asking.
How?
How did you get it up there? Like,
we haven't like touched each other. I didn't do anything. I'm not sure how he got there. He's here now.
Yeah.
Yeah, he's with the others. That's good.
Yeah, but you don't know how it got in me, the shark.
No.
You don't know.
I have no idea. I'm sorry. Are you okay?
I'm uncomfortable, I guess.
With the sharks?
With the sharks, yeah, and...
Well, you keep wanting to talk about them, so you must not be too uncomfortable.
No, I'm just uncomfortable that one of them was inside me and I don't know how it got there.
I don't know how it got there.
Are you sure?
Absolutely.
Hey, what are you doing?
Yeah, I'm just Googling tiny plastic sharks. I'm just trying to understand if other people have had similar experiences or there's some magic or weird thing going on with them, but I can't seem to find anything. I'm just, I see you can buy tiny shark toys, but no other stories or anything.
So you want to know more about them? You're interested?
I mean, I'm confused, and I do want to understand what's up with them. I'm confused, yes. I'm interested. Can you...
You like them more now?
I'm intrigued. Can you tell me, what's the deal with them now?
Well, these tiny plastic sharks can go many, many places. Endless places. They'll go anywhere where it's wet. They swim across frontiers of man that we haven't even thought of. But they can do it, all of them. And each one of these is different than the last. See? They're all special in their own way. And they can do things that are special to each one of them. That's what makes them unique. You see? What they are is possibility. This is the largest, my favorite. Can you see? They're all different and beautiful. And when you open up to each one of them and understand what each of them can bring you, then you feel warmth the way I do.
Huh.
Do you want to hold one?
Yeah.
You can hold my favorite.
So, where did you get these?
I was in a store, and I turned my head, and I couldn't look away. They caught my eye. Just like when I saw you on the app. That same feeling of needing to have it.
Have they done weird stuff before?
Yes, they have.
You usually line them up like this?
Well, these two like to be very close to each other. Yeah, they're the same color, but not quite the same. They are all different, remember?
Yeah.
But in terms of any kind of order, no. They don't have an order. They don't have a preference. They like to move where they like, be where they want. You have to just kind of listen to them.
Right. So, the big one's your favorite?
Yeah. This one's my favorite. Which one's yours?
The vagina one.
The most important thing is they do like to be close to each other.
Yeah. Don't we all? I have to be honest. Usually, I just go on a bunch of dates because I, like, hate my roommates and, like, I don't really have a place to stay. I, like, hate being home. So I usually just go on the apps and just, I don't know, I needed a place to stay for the night. Sorry, I'm usually so silly and, like, everything I say is under, like, several layers of irony, but I don't know. Tonight was actually, I don't want to sound like cheesy or something, but it was really good. It was magical. And I don't get it, really. But whatever is going on with these sharks, I think I'm on board.
I'm very happy to hear that.
Yeah.
Your feelings have changed since the start, huh?
Yeah. Yeah, definitely. I feel different, for sure.
I want to move forward with you.
What do you mean?
I'm going to tell you what that means to me. And I don't want you to be afraid. I want you to trust me, okay?
Yeah.
You are my other half, and I am your other half.
Uh-huh.
We finally found each other. Okay?
Okay.
Remember I told you that the sharks are all about possibility.
Yeah.
They can go anywhere. They can do anything.
Yeah.
They can be anything. You don't want to live with your roommates. It's a bad situation. You don't want that. Think about everything else that we could be. The life that we could have that goes beyond just life. That's what these are.
Are you saying we could be just like them?
They can go anywhere. They can do anything. They can be anything. That's you and me.
That does sound good.
Look at it. It's your favorite shark.
It's my favorite shark. That's your favorite shark. It's the biggest one.
That's right.
Yeah.
You've got it.
I'm ready to
jump in head first with you.
I trust you.
I trust you too. Are you ready? Hey, don't be afraid, okay? We have each other. Uh-huh. We're not separated. We're close, okay? Uh-huh. Closer than anyone on this planet, okay?
Yeah.
Good. Are you ready to go anywhere?
Yeah.